We're on a really busy street. This is Restaurant Voltaire on Quai Voltaire, and there's a reason. Because, as it says, Voltaire, born in Paris, 21 November 1694, and died in this house, 30th of May, 1778.